Ruti,
during the night,
I'm a queen, everybody's coming to bow.
That
that kingship is not real. The devil will take you to hell, you will die and go to hell, rot there forever. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
There were men in the church. I chased some, another one, and she was also playing
games.
Thank God, when I went for the last trip back home, she repented.
Hello?
Amen. God is for you. Jesus didn't die for good people. He died for witches. So that they may repent from witchcraft. He died for Inyangas. There are people among you are still going to Inyangas. Hello? Let not Muruti know. Let not Muruti know. You are going to Inyangas. You? What one day the devil will catch you? That's the entrance of that mukufu of
that.
What are you going to look for? God cannot give you.
Naking sales in your cancel.
Who told you that Inyangas can make someone rich?
Hello?
Only the blessing of God can make someone rich.
There
was a sister. She was at university. The boyfriend ran away. She loved him a lot. And she went to
Nigeria.
And the Nigeria said, "You want your boyfriend back?" You become first my girlfriend.
A
student at university. A girlfriend of
Inyang.
They started to fornicate. And the first day they did it, that Inyanga entered within
her.
That demon of Inyanga entered. Now there was no any restraint for fornicating. She became like a mad dog. Whoever will come to her, they will fornicate. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Until she came for deliverance. You know what happened? That's when we started to pray. I saw someone coming out of her and running from the window. Say, hey, you! It was that Inyanga. That spirit was within her for many years. Since she was a student, she graduated, started to work, the Inyangas was there. Is that the spirit that was pushing her to fornicate like a dog, a mad dog? I told her this one is going to, there are others inside. We must kick them out. And we started to pray and fasting. And the remaining one, they went out. She opened up. She didn't hide. That one is easy when you are dealing with white Bazaluan. And the black Bazaluan. the blacks one to open up, they will wait for a prophecy.
How
dare you? You know what you are doing. Now you want to use the man of God to come and prophesy to you. Just tell people what you are doing. Don't just manipulate people. Which prophecy they will give you? To tell you that you are fornicating while you know how you are doing it.
Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus.
What happened in Noah's age?
What
happened in Lot's era?
What happened in Lot's era?
In Lot's era, it was also severe. They wanted even to rape angels sent by God. They told Lot, give us those people. We will rape them. Lot said, take even my daughters. Oh, we don't need your daughters. We need those strangers. Hello? What happened in that era? What God did in Noah era? The flood. And God was regretting for just creating a human being. So the heart of a human being is wicked. He's always turned to evil. If God is not in you, your heart is wicked. You are wicked, 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 100 times wicked. You need to catch this blessing. Acts chapter 3. Oh, again, it finished. Acts chapter 3, verse 26. My sister, read it again louder. I want everybody to hear. So that you may get the strength to tell the one we are fornicating with that, hey, in the church. Hey. Muruti said, if we continue, we'll go to hell, you and I. No era, fornication. Lot era, fornication. In our days, you. Hey.
Acts 3:26.
Yes,
chapter 2. To you first.
To you first. Tell your neighbor, to you first.
To you first.
Continue, my sister.
God. Having raised up his servant Jesus, sent him to bless you.
Hallelujah.
In turning away every one of you from your iniquity.
Iniquity, you know that is wrong to fornicate when you are doing what you are doing. It is wrong to crook, but you are busy crooking people. Let me remind you, Christians means like Christ. Young men, young boys are masturbating too much. Others are smoking the dagger. And the ID. When you hide wrong things, they will catch you. Those wrong things will catch you. Christian, you are smoking the dagger and hiding. You are playing the saint like Joseph, the father of Jesus. One day that dagger will catch you. Christians, they don't repent anymore. They want the pastor to microwave good things to tell them, hey, you are blessed, amen, you will go to heaven tomorrow, amen. Hello? When you tell them to repent, hey, They will reduce even the munyelo. Hey, okay. Yeah, it will not reduce it, it will increase it. Hello? Now, where are you going to run?
Now, we know Chava or Chavela Mugai.
Don't run, wait for me to chase you. I need you to change. Glory to Jesus.
Because the crocodile is always in the water. But the crocodile is black like me. You are in the water. From morning to evening. Seminar, you are there. Process, you are there. Even in delivery service, you are there. But you don't change. Who are you? Are you Jesus? Only Jesus who is the same yesterday, today, and forever. But Jesus is the same in good things. You are the same in evil. If you don't repent, you will never prosper. Prosperity means security, safety, healing, deliverance. Everything is in that word, prosper, shalom. It's not only peace. It's everything needed for life. Everything Jesus died for on the cross. We need the Christian like Jesus. When you pass, people will bless God. We don't need those Christians. They are always on daily sand. And the name of God is insulted because of them. Instead of bringing glory to God, you are bringing shame to the name of Jesus. Hello? Hello?
Amen.
Are you getting me? Amen. The first blessing from its finish on the cross is for you to repent. You stop the evil you are doing. You confess it. You take the decision not to go back to it. No turning back. When you cross the Red Sea, because the blood has been shed, you can't go back to Egypt. Are you getting me? When you cross once for all. You are the righteous is like a lion. The lion, whatever the danger may be ahead, the lion will always move forward. No turning back. Even the young girls are masturbating. No one knows, only themselves and God. And the demon will enter. It will make you a professional prostitute. But what I know from prostitution, I've never found a prostitute who bought a house with the prostitution man. I've never found only clothes in the food. Am I talking sense? I've never seen a prostitute buying a house from prostitution man. I've never seen it. Only many clothes and many shoes like a shop. That is slavery. Whatever's overcome you are slave to it. Stop crying every night. When Lazarus rose from the dead, he heard some rock. He could not move properly. You are a Christian. There is something wrong. You are doing and hiding. God is telling you today, leave it.